Looking to take your PUBG skins to the next level? With the new weapon skin upgrade system, you can now upgrade certain skins in a variety of different ways. Upgrading weapons is simple. The first step is to acquire the components you need. This can be done by opening new contraband crates, or by deconstructing your duplicate or unwanted skins. Crates can be purchased with G-Coin, or by turning in contraband coupons you earn from events, or exchanging your weekly limit of BP. Opening these crates can also earn you skins, including the legendary progressive skins that can be upgraded, and scrap that can be used to purchase upgradable skins outright if you don't happen to find any in the crates themselves. Our first progressive weapon debuting with this system is the Gearhead Barrel M762. Progressive weapons have 10 levels to upgrade, which will unlock various different cosmetic effects such as skins for attachments, visual upgrades, battle stat, death crate skins, unique inspection animations, and killfeed skins. Each season, we'll release new progressive skins for you to work on, so always be on the lookout for extra components. PUBG weapon skins just got a little cooler with the weapon skin upgrade system. So get to work maxing out your barrel, drop in, and take on the battlegrounds with a truly unique weapon.